New at 10, the push to get you to come back to what used to be a popular area of Oklahoma City.
People have a stigmatism with this area. You know, that it's theft, and there's crime, and there's gangs, and that's everywhere. That is absolutely everywhere in this city.
And the focus is on the area of Broadway to Walker and Southwest 26th and 24th. Eyewitness News 5 Sophia Reza is there live with the reason why a lot of people have left this area. Sophia?
Maggie, times change, cities grow, and an area that once thrived now has empty buildings. But the business leaders of Capitol Hill want to change that. Dean's drive-thru pawn shop in Capitol Hill has opened its doors to you for 39 years.
The Monday after Thanksgiving in 1968.
Brett Fisher's father started the business.
This was the place to be. This is where John A. Brown, J.C. Penney's, Langston's, everything. That's why he picked, because this was the place to open up a business.
But Oklahoma City is growing. Malls have opened, and businesses have slowly moved out.
I got so tired of apologizing for where my business was, because in the 70s and early 80s, this place was terrible. Vacancy rate was 60%.
Still, Brett never left.
We have stayed because of our following and the people, and you don't move a long-time business.
Capitol Hill Main Street is trying to attract business owners like Jorge Hernandez, who has been in his office for almost a year.
I wanted to be close enough to downtown without paying downtown fees, but also because of the community that I work with, is the Hispanic community. I wanted to make sure that I was in touch with what was going on.
So the more people that we can get down here, Hispanic, any type of culture, period, it's going to be for the better.
Now, Capitol Hill business leaders are trying to get approved for a business improvement district, which is basically like a neighborhood association, so property owners in this area can keep it up. Reporting live, Sophia Reza, Eyewitness News 5.
Sophia, thank you. And a festival this Saturday will raise money for the Capitol Hill Main Street program, which works to revitalize the business community. The festival starts at 1 p.m.